All right, so this is trap check day 2 here at this beaver. And like I said, main run's coming through here, crossover right there. And then you got a little pond there, and then it comes in, feeds out into this main creek. Well, put a 330 right there. There's a place where it's choked down. So got a 330 stand. This is all brand new equipment. I don't have enough equipment for something this big, so I went and bought some this weekend. There she is, that's a big one.